Jesus is conqueror. Revelation 2 verse 12. And to the church in Pergamos write, these things says he who has the sharp two-edged sword. So Jesus here is introducing himself to these local churches after, and this is after his resurrection and ascension. This is the risen Christ. And as he is introducing himself to each of these seven churches, it's very interesting to see what aspect of himself that he speaks, he addresses, or he presents to each of these seven churches. In today's reading to the church in Pergamos, he says, I am he who has the sharp two-edged sword, meaning I am the warrior, the triumphant warrior. I am the one who can conquer, who can forcefully advance, who is triumphant, who is victorious. And he presents himself as the one with a double-edged sword, the warrior God, the Lord who is the man of war, the Lord who is conqueror, the Lord who is victor. That's who Jesus is. And so when you and I worship him, we say, Lord Jesus, we recognize you are the one who's got the double-edged sword in your hand that, of course, represents the word of God by which he conquers and he overpowers all his enemies. And it's very interesting. To the church in Pergamos, they were actually facing a lot of opposition, demonic opposition. But he's telling that church, you look to me, I am conqueror. I'm greater than the demonic opposition that you're facing. I've got the sword in my hand. I will take care of the enemy. I will deal the final blow. The enemy may come against you hard, but I am conqueror. I will deal the final blow. The enemy will be defeated before you. And we worship Jesus knowing that he is conqueror. He is absolute master over the enemy. He has triumphed over the enemy. He has crushed Satan. And he holds the double-edged sword in his hand. We worship him, the risen Christ, the one who conquers and who has conquered all things. That's who our Jesus is, the conqueror. Let's pray. Let's worship him. Let's celebrate who he is. Jesus, we worship you as the one who holds the double-edged sword in your hand. That you conquer every enemy we face. You conquer every enemy that comes against us. You are Jesus, the mighty conqueror, the mighty warrior, the triumphant victor. You are the Lord who holds the double-edged sword in your hand with which you crush every enemy. So, Lord, we thank you for causing us to triumph because you are the mighty warrior. In Jesus' name, amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.